Hey everybody, how's it going? On this fine Black Friday. Hope you enjoyed your awesome vacation. Whatever else you've been up to. Let me change some of these settings real quick. I've done it like 20 times now, but I'm probably gonna change it up. Alright, looks like we're good. So this tells the Symphonia I always said if I ever was to start a Tales, sorry, anything in the Tales series, I have to start with Symphonia. So it was on sale today. I needed a gamer stream. Let's hope it wows me. Shut up. Oh wait, not you guys. I have my chat audio. You can't hear them. Oops. Should have said that earlier. Yeah, I'm gonna change game settings. It stays on. Manual. On. Alright. And we're good to go.
かつて 世界の中心にマナを生む大樹があった。しかし争いで木は枯れ、代わりに勇者の命がマナになった。それを嘆いた女神は天へ消えた。この時女神は天使を遣わした。 私が眠れば世界は滅ぶ。私を目覚めさせよ。天使は巫女を生み、巫女は天へ続く塔を目指す。これが世界再生の始まりである。
起きなさい、ロイド・アーヴィング。
It's one of those games. Wake up! Wait, I'm a lord and I'm carrying water, or am I being...
ロイド!
Probably being pushed. Wait, not a lord, Lloyd. Oh. I gotta push a button to... Do some chalk at me.
いってー。立ったまま眠れるなんて、器用ね。
あ、リフィル先生、授業終わったのか。もういいわ。はい、姉さん。古代大戦は勇者ミトスによって聖地カーラーンで停戦されました。よろしい。
その後、勇者ミトスは女神マーテルとの契約によって戦乱の原因であるディザイアンを封印しました。でもディザイアンたちは復活して俺たちを苦しめてるじゃないか。前に授業でやったでしょ。封印が弱まるとディザイアンが復活するのよ。ちょうど今のようにね。
あ、分かってるよ。
忘れてただけで。今日は予言の日です。マナの巫女がマーテル様の神託を受ける
はい。世界再生の旅について。ディザイアンを封印する旅のこと。女神マーテルの試練をこなすと世界を守る精霊が復活し。そう、さすがは巫女ね。 現在の食糧不足や日照りはマナの枯渇が、これはディザイアンが人間牧場でマナを大量に消費しているから。巫女の旅はマナを復活させディザイアンを消滅させる旅と言えるわ。では次の問題は。
なんだ？
静かに。 私は聖堂の様子を見てきます。みんなは教室で自習していること、よろしい？
先生、私も一緒に。
いいえ、コレット。神託なら、祭司の方々がこちらまでいらっしゃるはず。あなたもここで待っているように。
はい。
Was mega goof. So keep it good frames. Can I? Aha. Then I'm gonna drop these down a little bit just to be on the safe side. Not on the tree farm, actually. Alright. Assume I talk to her.
That line was so pretty. During class, Rain said that when the oracle comes, the Crixus crystal enshrined in the altar shrines.
That's like a 5-year-old kid or something, I don't know.
So that light must have been emitted by the Crixus crystal at the temple.
I'm not mocking it. That's my 5-year-old voice. Village. I guess there's some kind of nerd. That's a boy's voice. Which, in Japan, the little boys' voices are voiced by women, though. And it just sounds better. Sometimes it's like young 20-year-old dudes that try to do it and it just sounds freaking weird. This is a human-shaped hole. Is it like someone ran through that hole into the wall? Ran through the wall, making a hole. You want to sneak out? Checkity check. Man, I may need to turn the game down just a little more. Skits contain hints about where to go next, as well as offer a variety of fun chats between the characters. Oh my gosh, I hope they're not cheesy. They're probably gonna be cheesy.
ねえさんに叱られないかな。大丈夫だよ。先生が戻ってくる前に教室に戻ればいいんだから。でもビビル先生も聖堂へ向かったんだよね。ばったり会っちゃったりして。
Okay, that one wasn't that bad with her facial expressions changing and stuff. That was pretty good. Alright, I gotta change the volume a little bit. No, too far. Save point. So what I'm assuming is a save point.
Aja!
What? It's a very calm father. See? Yeah, I'm her dad. I'm just gonna go chill at home, though. Her life's in danger, but let's just chill at home. What was that? That fast. Cool. Those actually have names? Kind of, but they can't really make them out. T-Defharn. Sniffhaz. I don't know if this is the right way. Let's see if I can find any chests lying around first. Oh, that's her dad. Well, you won't mind me stealing things if you're just gonna let her go off on her own. Ah! OMG. What, Panda Twinks? The nostalgia. Well, this was originally out on GameCube, right? There were Tales games on PlayStation and stuff too, weren't there? Really? There's a Tales of Symphonia 2. The only other thing that I kind of saw was Chronicles, but I thought that was just like a remake or something. Locked? How dare they keep their house shut to me? I just want a chest. Chestesses with fat loots before I have to fight. Okay, that's what I figured. I had that kind of name to it. The only ones that are on PC are Symphonia, Zestiria, and Berseria. Well, if I could have played them all in a row. Probably not. You know, if the gold member thing that you got, then probably not. Oh, then you should have access to it, yeah. Because there's the Xbox Live Gold stuff that they basically PlayStation Plus games, like, the same thing. Oop, I'm in a full circle. Oh, sí.
Well, look at that. It's a monster.
I can get into this battle music. Roger, roger. The thing is that the manual, so I have to do the blocking, and I have to do the dodging, and I have to do all this stuff, so... Cook! Successfully prepared a sandwich. I'm guessing that's like, items that drop, giving you ingredients to make stuff?
Lord, you're amazing!
Oh well, I owe it to this thing, though. My wooden swords. Oh no, the X-sphere? My maximum strength! Well, if you're already at maximum strength, then why are we playing? I don't have to level you, right? We just go right to the end. Oh, here we go again. Hey, Mason the God, how you doing? Okay. Okay. Oh, I have to hold right bumper. So, who am I telling who? Oh, am I telling my allies? Okay, I think I get it. I'm telling my allies to attack. Yeah, okay. No war, no COD World War II? No, I didn't get COD World War II.
Hey,
you mean Battlefront 2? Mason? If you mean Battlefront 2, we'll be playing that a little bit later.
Okay.
What? Where are my sandwiches? I made a sandwich. I made a sandwich. Where are my sandwiches? I'm confused. Did it already heal me? Like I made a sandwich and I ate it? I don't think so. Sandwich. Okay. I don't get it. Oh, cook dish. We just ate. We are full. Okay, so cooking's for... not health. It's for what? Stamina? Or... I haven't really gone over what cooking's for. I guess I just keep playing until I explain it. Oh, I'm her now. Okay. Yeah, I'll be playing Battlefield. Battlefront. Yeah, you got me all confused. Battlefront 2 in a little bit. Alright, hard mode plus manual. Can I not change? Oh, hey, look at that. Strapped. Attack freely, skills freely, move freely, attack freely. I might take it off of hard mode, just because... or I should just be blocking a lot more. I'm learning. What's your tech do? Oh yeah, but oh, okay, no, it's just straight up text of the people. Great for us, they're a double shot in the DNA. What did they push to do that? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I died instantly. I'm getting hit for more than half my health, and that's gonna wipe and restart. Can I even, like, restart the battle? Can I run? Can I flee? Reserve, flee, escape. Oh, there we go.
Run away!
Yeah, I put it on hard mode and I put it on manual controls to add the difficulty to it. So I just gotta get better at walking. Usually RPGs start out like freaking hard on hard until you get more heals and stuff. Ugh, I have to go through this all over again though. That's kind of annoying. I might take it on easy just to get to the story and stuff. And keep it on manual though, so I have to control the blocking. All right, you're amazing. Yeah, we already went over that. Exosphere? Come on. Oh, I get it. I gotta up my chat thing again then. I thought I could skip ahead, but I obviously can't. I'll have to make the chat instant. And I press that to switch controlled character's target to closest enemy. But how do I know who's the controlled character?
Let's go!
Like, am I not the controlled character? Like, I'm the controlled character. Whoa, that was weird. I just jumped randomly. Okay, so I get to choose who I'm fighting. Period. And that means that they also choose who they're, like, they're gonna fight whoever they want to. No,
I ran too soon.
Alright. Oh, I forgot to cook. Oh well. Choose target wisely against a lot of monsters or if we have. Especially important in saving an ally in trouble. We have to be careful! Show the couple. Alright. Okay. So, let's change this room. Oops. Real quick. No, that stays. That's what I want to change. There we go. Now, if I save, does that. Let's see. No, it doesn't. Alright, here we go.
これと、聖域の中ってどうなってんだ?僕らは中に入ったことないから、なんだかドキドキするよ。ちょっと暗くて、お日様の光はあまり入ってなくて。なんか、僕のイメージとは違うのかも。でもね、私も奥の方には行ったことないの。早く入ってみてえな。ロイド。
最初はいつもやる気満々だよね。We're gonna try fighting this blob again.
一気に行くぞ。それ、
レイトラスト。決まれ。アイアボン。え。
44, even though it's black.
Muda, muda. Uso de shou. Toreta!
Majin King! Majin King!
Holy crap, that rabbit has a lot of health. Alright. Failed at making a sandwich. Come on, Lloyd. Oh, jeez. Alright. Well, I might as well level up, otherwise I'm never gonna get stronger to fight things. Usually in remakes, they take the grind factor away. Because like when these old RPGs came out, there was a crap ton of grinding involved in them. But then when they remade them, they always made it so you got more experience and stuff, and they balanced it out a bit. That's the bass and the headphones, okay. Too, so they're probably like trading off. His twin brother.
Oh no, they got the Grand Priest! Save point? Oh, this sucks. Like a little bit of a save point there. Wait, is she just chilling at the front of the doors? Oh, never mind. Mikua, doko da?
Kore to nigeru no ja.
Buta-sama, arigami.
All right, I shouldn't skip it when they're actually talking.
Mikua yo.
She's like, oh no! She saw her hands. says he was a pretty thing.
Desire.
Oh, why am I not? There it is. Oh, up is literally jump. Crap. That's what was happening. I didn't really know up was jump. I thought I could move on different planes. Bro, you're so dead.
Kill it. Kill him. Kill it.
Okay, we'll do this again. And I realized up was actually jump. That was weird. I'll totally gotta start through this again. If that's the case, I'm gonna not have it on. Wait, I made a second save. Oh, I did. There it is. Alright. Yeah, alright. There's just no. There we go. Oh no, you can skip it. There we go. Alright, let's see the difference between hard and normal. Yeah, one's already down, so it's their health and damage that you have. Okay. She giggled. I was giggling with her. Did you invite Austin to the chat? Heard Austin, in which we're Nathaniel. I just sent a message to you guys though. Yeah, it's Nathaniel. I just sent you a message, bro. They're probably like grabbing the mic. Save in the overworld. Should have done that. Alright. Then it wouldn't have mattered. Would have been right back at this fight. Okay, we're going through all this. Ha ha ha. Designs. You think we're designs? So we're going to attack you anyway. Ha ha ha.
Hey!
Oh, what the heck are you? Where did you come from?
Bozo! What it?
Oh, I just jump over him and then it changed. I can't hear you guys talking if I'm streaming at the moment.
Anta!
Okay.
Sagatteiro!
まさか貴様が現れるとはな。すごい。めちゃめちゃ。そうだな。無事か。無事のようだな。 あれは… エクスフィア!
ミコを救っていただき、お礼の言葉もあります。
なるほど。この少女が今回のミコなのだ。
そうだ、信託を受けないと。 おばあ様、私はこれから試練を受けてまいります。
試練って何だ?
魔物のことだろう。聖堂の中から邪悪な気配がする。その通りじゃ。巫女は天からの審判を受ける。しかし護衛につくはずの祭司たちはディザイアの襲撃で倒れてしまったのじゃ。それなら俺がコレットの護衛を引き受けるよ。ロイドか。
お前では心もとないの。お前はロイドというのか。そうだけど、人の名前を尋ねる前にまず自分を名乗ったらどうだ。私はクラトス、傭兵だ。金さえ用意してもらえるなら巫女の護衛を引き受けよう。契約成立だ。Apparently.
ロイド、お前は足で待とい。おとなしくここで待っていろ。なんだと。聞こえなかったか。足で待とい。
帰れ。ヨウヘイさん。ロイドも連れて行ってくれません。お願いです。私、ロイドがいないと不安です。わあ。勝手にしろ。行くぞ、ジーニアス。
僕も行くの？当たり前だろ。
子供の遠足ではないのだから。
これと。あり。
だって本当のことだもん。
He said he was getting on early, so early in my eyes means 10-ish. Well, usually he's on at 10:30, so... It's been 10:30, like, all the time. You keep saying it creeps further and further, but it's been 10 the whole time. 10:30, the whole time. That was his old schedule, though. We already talked about this. The schedule changed. All I hear is rrr, 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 rrr. Alright. Acquired the training manual. Oh, look at that. Basic stuff. Alright. Moving during the battles, carry the left stick, use blah 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 before back, use up the jumps, and there's hold it down, press X to jump. This. No, I'm not using semi-auto. It's so many attack variation performed by pressing A while holding. Okay, indifferent. Got it. That makes sense. Hold X to guard. If the character keeps guarding the prolonged, for a prolonged period, the guard can be broken by the enemy. Alright. To use items. No, yeah. Okay. Change character's target to closest enemy. Choose target freely. Okay. Alright. Okay, launcher. Magic lens, I wonder what that does. Scanner's HP and attributes, battle item. So it's only like a one time use. Okay. Are you a caterpillar? Oh, I press up and then push it to do that move. Okay, I see. Bullying me with a powerful thrust. Attack with a powerful shockwave. Attack is impeccable. It's not working. That didn't work. Look at that again. Synopsis. Oh my gosh, that's so good. So if you come back like later. Yeah, it tells you. That's so nice. Alright. So if I use that, then I learn that from using that, I'm guessing. Now oh, that's cool. I like that. Okay, so these ones are specifically, and these ones are allies, right? Okay, that's pretty nifty, actually. combos, and then I can throw in. Learn the title Tetra Slash. Learn the title. How much SP you got? You got enough for two? Not you. You. And you got it. Okay. Okay. Well, it's gonna throw me into a puzzle right off the bat. Oh, there's something here. It's just a big old monster. Dude, away from it. You're a magic caster. What are you doing? Okay, I think he's not actually, and I didn't even have enough to do it. Okay. It turned into a rock. Okay. Jeez. Great, so I have to kill golems to push through holes. And yeah, it's a puzzle right off the bat. Wow, okay. Score at a time, so I have to. Okay, I want to go up here anyway. Oh no! No, 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 no! Can I pull you back? No! Mechanics even way back when. I don't want to protect Brown, I want you to protect yourself. Stuff. push that down. Oh, that's not where I came from. Oh, that's the entrance.
No!
Screw you guys, I'm going over here first. That's just messed up. So this is gonna be the broken pathway on the left, or at least it should be. Oh, I'm pushing the wrong button. No, yeah, I'm pushing the wrong button. Spam it. Okay. Yeah, that's terrible. Terrible. I'm taking extra damage, but yeah, I knew this was worth it. Oh man, I was hoping for like an item or a weapon or something that would have helped me greatly. Sneak up on them and get like a 300 or something. Gotta pay attention. So that means two more guys? Three more guys? Oh wait, that didn't go down. Did that block the path? I guess that was already... What? Oh, it needs to be pushed forward one more. Okay. Oh, but then there's that one too, right there. Oh hey, look, a safe one. Heck yeah. Sorcerer's ring. Oh, where'd you come from? What the heck?
Of course.
Spells, I'm assuming. It's just easier to... There. So, for there, and one to go there. But, there's no more... So what, there's no more dudes? Because I... Like that.
Yay!
Let's go!
まったく、なんで聖堂にこんなにたくさんモンスターがいるわけ?これはミコに与えられた試練だ。お前たちもそれを承知の上でミコについてきたのではないのか?分かってるよ、そんなこと。ごめんね、私のせいで。いいって、世界の平和のためだったら喜んで協力するぜ。ドワーフの誓い、第1番だね。それは言うなっつーの。
最上階のようだ。はい、あれが祭壇です。じゃあ、あそこで光ってるのがクルシスの奇跡か。そうだよ、私、あれを握って生まれてきたんだって。あ、見て、光が。
天使だろう。じゃあ、まさかあの人がコレットの本当のお父さん?我が名はレミエル、クルシスの天使。
世界の中心で眠るマーテル様を目覚めさせる時が来た。女神マーテル様を、姉さんが話してた伝説の通りだよ。My
where's his sister? She was supposed to be here. Where'd she go?
この時よりコレットは再生の巫女となる。我々クルシスはこれを祝福し、シルバラントに救いの塔を与えよう。Ooh,
that's a tall tower.
あれが救いの塔か。これで世界は救われるんだね。再生の巫女コレットよ。巫女は確かにその任務を承りました。よろしい。我らクルシスはそなたが封印を解放するごとに 天使の力を与えよう。そなたが天使として生まれ変わった時、このすさんだ世界は再生される。ありがとうございます。必ず世界を再生いたします。まずはここより南の方角にある火の封印を目指すがいい。彼の地の祭壇で祈りを捧げよう。
レミエル様に伺いたいことがあります。レミエル様は本当に私のお父さん。まずは火の封印だ。良いな、我が最愛の娘コレットよ。
Wait.
What? お父様。やはりレミエル様が私の本当のお父様なのですね。次の封印でまた会おう、我が娘よ。
I buy it. I don't know if I buy it. Is there a safe thing up here? Definitely is, though. Come on! Oh, there she is, out of nowhere. Hopefully, yeah. For all you here with me, this is just a taste of the first part of my playthrough of Tales of Symphonia. I'm going to be jumping onto Battlefront 2 shortly with my friends. Just waiting to get to that save point. Yeah, you owe me 10 bucks. Yeah, you already sent cash to me through the cash shop before. Oh, my bad. Sorry. I can't hear them. Yeah, because Austin actually likes seeing you in person. Why is she spanking me? Oh, that wasn't a spank. That was a swift kick to the face. He should be right there. He was talking earlier. Really? Asleep, he said. Where's he sleeping? That's what I'm wondering. Like, is he in Austin's bed or is he on the couch next to him? No, he would know that.